as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
My kids to games there, like coming back in the future and watching like thousands of people fill the stands at those games, and I know that like I'll come back years from now, always at home. It's my home and I love it.
Of course I'm gonna miss it. There's nothing like living here. We're lucky. We're living and standing on million-dollar ground. You know, it's insane.
I'm really excited about the campus planning project and the construction that's going to be going on, mostly because it's going to be able to expand the campus in ways that will allow our students a more conducive environment for learning and for building community. And so I think that's a really valuable thing for our campus and for our senior undergraduates. And I can't wait to see what it'll look like in a few years.